Welcome back to a Let's Play Skygerfall, blind. Now entering a dungeon with a very silly name. Very close to level 6. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Used to hitting that button to get into my spells. I'm playing this like Daggerfall, and this is not Daggerfall, this is Skygerfall. What am I looking for? Oh, right. I'm gonna go out here. Yeah, I have a couple things I want to do. Didn't I? Sorry, I just thought I bought. It's called Detect Life? I didn't buy it, right? I think I meant to, but I run out of money. We're gonna go out here. Set our mark. Our mark upon the world. Yeah, I didn't hotkey it. Just feel like this is a good place to put it. I don't know. Okay. It should be done now. Because usually I would put it right here. Reason being that you would hit this and then it would ask you if you want to access your wagon. But we don't have that kind of. Now she's in here. Yeah. Medora. So, the first time we visit her, we gotta go the long way around. Sounds like an imp. What else do I have? Oh, lightning rune. Think you got hurt more than I did. Destruction. Some finishing animation, right? Oh, I could have hit it both, right? I should have done that. I wasn't even thinking. Imp Gaw, Fortifying Persuasion. Novice Lock. Yeah, I thought so. I remember this way being a, like, the quicker way. A dancing fire. This book didn't exist at the time of Daggerfall. Copper onyx circlet, sure, and a potion of minor healing. And this, whatever that is, whatever that's for. I thought I saw something sticking out from the door. I thought it was one of my lockpicks. I was sore for a second there. Now that way, I think this goes to the water. Could be wrong. When I explored this in Daggerfall, absolutely not. Ah, never mind. I can still put it. I don't have enough. Oh! Yeah, scared me off. As I slide down the hallway. Alright. Yeah, no water there. I won't. Hold on 1 second. I didn't get the thing that happens when you level up. Like, it's supposed to prompt you, and I forget how to get to it. Hold on a second. No controls. Character menu, maybe? Ah, okay. I was going to save it, but see, I'm tempted to put into Magicka, maybe at 130. Then I could place a lightning rune, but I don't know that. I don't know if that's the truth. And I've been whining about stamina, so let's put into stamina. So we can't use this idea. Oh, ward, you have to keep on. Cost, okay. Oh yeah, look at the cost on that, 276. What am I thinking? Let's see, what else could give me any kind of edge here? $135, yeah, not much. Although I know lightning will also take away Magicka, so. Yeah, I need more spells. I'd love to summon something. Alright, stand up, stand up. We are routed! Fall back. Ooh. Magehood to increase my magic by 30 points. Maybe now I can put that lightning rune. Mage robes. Mithril dagger. And a staff of frostbite. The other one's just standing there. Oops, didn't mean to do that. You knew you'd find me. Oh no, I still won't be able to do it. Because it only increases by 30 points. Yeah. Whoops. Whoop. Whoa. Ow. Oh, it's slowing me down. No, I died. And as soon as I die, she thinks I just left. We'll get ahead of the curve at some point. We'll be just laying waste to everything, like we did in Skyrim, I'm sure. Oh, I'm doing rune? Hitting the wrong thing. Wrong thing again. Oh, and there he is. Not lightning rune. Just lightning. Sparks. That's my best. I'm over here in the healing corner. Oh! I know, so unrealistic. How much do I have? Take that. Oh, I thought she had like green lizard hands. I guess these are gloves, yeah. Thought she was an Argonian in disguise there for a second. Well, we got staves of frostbite. What if there's secrets? Secret doors and stuff. Oh, I haven't leveled yet. I was about to go level myself up. Oh, I don't want that. Things are so noisy. But reality, they're just like hovering there, not doing anything. I hate junctions like this because you don't know if someone's standing on one side or the other, and if you pick the wrong side. Huge dungeons. Okay. It's not real. Wait a second. Oh, chair. Okay. Then we'll go this way. I don't remember how we eventually get in there, by the way. But we'll eventually be able to go through that door that's right across from the dungeon entrance. Now we have to tell this skeleton thing to shut up. That's a funny thing, huh? Showed you. I was afraid that someone was in here or was going to come out of that other hallway. A garnet. Apples. Frost Miriams. Right, and this... Yeah, it's just restores. I'm not going to bother with it. Snowberries. So what's in here then? Nothing. Just like Daggerfall, we have the pointless square rooms. Empty. Mm-hmm. This might end up going up underground, underwater, rather. He's just waiting for me. Why would Azura do a thing like that? Ow. Damn, it's all my mana. Got me that time. What's the saying? He's dug in there like an Alabama tick.
I'll see you burn.
Is the eye actually closing a little?
You can't hide from me.
Yeah, I'm not sure. He's moving a little. No, no, he's coming back.
Where are you?
Thought you said I couldn't hide from you.
Where are you?
You'll find out. Orcish arrows are the best I have. Must have been the wind. I want him to come over here. I don't want to run up while he blasts me like that.
You can't hide from me.
But yet I've done so successfully before. Was he coming up? Oh, he ran back. He's all the way down there. Look at that. There's a few of them. I don't like this very much. Now I'm really justified in hiding. Three battle mages. Not a chance, Buster.
Must be my imagination.
Right in the buttocks. Alright guys, I hope this isn't too boring for you. Unless I'm gonna...
Is someone there?
Oh, so close now. You were sure, yeah.
Mind's playing tricks on me, huh?
Damn it.
I knew it.
Oop.
Anybody there?
They were running the wrong way anyway. I'm not so good yet that I can be hidden, like standing right there.
I was sure I heard something.
At some point. Okay, so he lost me. I guess it's the other one still aware of me.
I know you can hear me.
Absolutely, I can hear you. But you can't hear me. Couple more hits and the female one would be done for. I haven't leveled up yet. Oh,
I guess I was just here.
I can level up, never mind.
Yeah, just getting jumpy, I guess.
No one thinks to just walk up here.
Nothing here after all.
We When I see that red dot start moving up towards the center, I'm like, wait a second.
Just getting jumpy, I guess.
What was that?
I didn't realize he was right there. Let's do the muffle thing. Oh, I don't have enough. How much is that? Oh, 123. Damn. I'm gonna try to get a few more sneak attacks in. That was death. Who could have done this?
Anybody there?
Oh, there's them corpses.
I guess I was just hearing things.
That wasn't him. He's down there. Leveling up my sneak on these people. He's still close. He must be right down there.
What was that? Is someone there? Here after all. What was that? I was sure I heard something. Is someone there?
One's still at the end. Find boots. Wish I could close this door. No, I'm not seen, so that's a good thing. Steel plate. Yeah, I don't know if I could carry it. I'm using iron arrows? Oh. That's fine, I guess. I would have switched to the better ones, but it's a little late now. Apprentice lock. Copper? They have copper as an ingredient. Huh. Okay, 100 gold, 4 lockpicks, a potion of minor healing, and a ruby. another 4 gold there. You can keep the clothes iron. I don't need that. Right now. Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. How close can we get to this person before they see us? That's a very good question. Well, I don't have orcish arrows. I have an orcish bow. But, well, steel's better anyway. One of my arrows. These hoods and robes sell for a good amount. Sorcerer. Telling you, sneak is going up a lot higher, a lot quicker in this rather than Daggerfall. You gonna walk back over there? The mage heard that, of course. Nine gold and more of this imp gall. Novice lock. Oops. Empty. Is that mage? Oh, I found you. Get it right. Sure do. The hood and robes. Mithril dagger. And my arrow. Okay, what's in here? More stuff. Well, this is a dead end up there. Oh, I didn't see, right? I went down the other tunnel. It's just... try to exhaust the rooms first. 40 gold, 3 lockpicks, refined adamantium. Silver shield. 150 value. I mean, I'll probably end up dropping it at some point. That's it. Okay. So, reviewing. We come in here. Oh, it's actually her chamber is mapped out, or at least partially. She stands up here. And there's a giant dragon. Did I explore that? The problem is there's different levels. And you can't, like, change the verticality, like, move this map horizontally. Or look at it as a vertical. It's like different floors and stuff. So some floors are going to be under other floors. Alright, now we'll go this way. Level up available. Let's go this way first. Oh. I'm gonna check the walls from time to time to see if some of these are like secret doors, hidden doors. And I think we saw things like that in Skyrim now and again, now and then. Hidden stuff. Oh, this is the bridge area. It's appeared in several dungeons.